位于中区丽晶园的协群社区服务中心新办事处日前重建完成，于14日举行开幕仪式，由三级政府官员主理，来自服务机构同业代表及协群会员逾百人出席，场面热闹。由于设备及可使用空间的增加，预料新办事处投入服务后将加强为新一批市民服务。协群社区服务中心行政总监李张少平表示，中区丽晶园的办事处是该会四个办事处中历史最悠久，成立32年，年服务逾8000名市民。早前因丽晶园重建而迁离，改在附近民居暂设办事处。丽晶园日前重建完成，协群办事处重归旧址，继续为市民服务。他说，由于丽晶园内社区使用设施齐备，可使用空间又大，因此该会需用举办例如工作坊、讲座、演讲或文艺汇演等活动，都可用于上述地方举办。另外，开幕礼当日同时举行会员大会，会上选出新一届董事，包括会长林庆祥、副会长何灿成及何家烈等。此外，会上又向45名过去一年为该会服务超过80个小时的杰出义工致送感谢状，感谢他们过去一年为会付出的宝贵时间。
今日嘅日子咧，就係我哋協群社區服務中心嘅周年大會啦。咁亦都係呢個傑出義工嘅嘉獎日。另外咧，我哋就麗晶園嘅社區服務中心咧就開幕典禮。咁第四樣咧就係我哋嘅街頭節嘅開始，揭開個序幕。咁啊，四喜臨門噶。咁啊，協群社區服務中心咧就起源於麗晶園區嘅。咁因為麗晶園區咧就重建，所以我哋今日咧就有個新嘅寫字樓。咁呢個寫字樓當然比以前係設備好好多啦，同埋地方又大好多啦。咁我哋就喺呢度重新展開我哋新嘅服務。咁我哋請到有3級政府啊，同埋亦都好多嘉賓啊，甚至以往我哋嘅董事會嘅董事啊，同埋會長啊都會出席噶。咁今日即係擠擠一堂，非常之高興。
I'm the newly elected president of Sea Center and honored to preside the opening ceremony of our new Regent Park Center. I'm confident that this new location will vastly improve our effectiveness in serving the Regent Park residents and networking with all community partners. First, I would like to extend our sincere gratitude to the Toronto Community Housing. 32 years ago,They provide space for us to serve the Southeast Asian community at Regent Park. That opportunity helped us to grow, to extend services to other ethnic groups and geographic locations. 5 years ago, they sat down with us and together we exchanged ideas and vision on how SEAS would grow within the revitalization process and better serve the Regent Park community. Today, we are here to celebrate our new center, new chapter at Regent Park. The SEAS journey at Regent Park would not be as successful without the leadership, guidance and support of strong local community. I would like to take this opportunity to thank a few community leaders. They are Dr. Alan Lee, the Honorary President of SEAS Center, Barbara Hall, the SEAS patron,and the late City Councillor Pam McConnell. They played major roles in our early formation years. They cultivated the foundation that has since anchored our growth. Last but not least, I would like to acknowledge the support from each and everyone here today. Your voluntary time, financial contribution, professional advice, service partnership, and spiritual support are most valuable to our growth and success. Thank you very much.